The countdown starts. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, so all the team members are there. All right, how's your heart pounding? Yes, faster. All right, so itna khana kyunki aaj roti thodi sukhi hai. फेंक रहे हो तुम खाना क्योंकि आज रोटी थोड़ी सूखी है. थोड़ा इज्जत से फेंकना साहिब किसी की बेटी. योर स्किल एंड क्रिएटिविटी. लेट्स बिगिन द मेन कॉन्टेस्ट ऑन द काउंट ऑफ 3 एंड बिगिन.
Thank you. So Team Joyous Jugs, they have started the registration. I mean, they have registered for salads. They have registered for the salads. Remember, only the student participant will go and present the salad to the judges.
ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪರ್ಟಲ್ಲಿ ಕಲಿಯೋದು ಮಾತ್ರ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಬಹಳಷ್ಟು ಈ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ಸ್ ಏನಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೇವೆ, ಸೇ ಅದು ಕುಕ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು, ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು, ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಆರ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಮನ್ನು ಮಕ್ಕಳಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವುದು ಅವರಿಗೆ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಇದೆ ಅದನ್ನು ಅವರು ಎಕ್ಸಿಬಿಟ್ ಮಾಡುವ ಹಾಗೆ, ಮತ್ತು ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಅವರಿಗೆ ವಿಶೇಷ ಅಭಿರುಚಿ ಹುಟ್ಟುವ ಹಾಗೆ ಮಾಡುವಂಥ ಬಹಳಷ್ಟು ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಗಳು ನಡೀತವೆ. ಅಂಥ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಗಳು ಇದೊಂದು ಮಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಶೆಫ್ ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಷನ್. ನಮ್ಮೊಂದಿಗೆ ಸಹಕಾರ ನೀಡ್ತಾ ಇರುವವರು ಸ್ಪೈಸಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಶೆಫ್ ಕಂಪನಿಯವರು. ದೇ ಆರ್ ನೋನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟ್ಯಾಲಿಟಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫುಡ್. ಅವರು ಬಹಳ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಈ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮವನ್ನು ನಡೆಸ್ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ನಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಕಳೆಲ್ಲ ಭಾಳ ನೋಡಿ, ನೀವು ಹುರುಪಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇನ್ವಾಲ್ವ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ವಾಟ್ ಡ್ಯೂ ಮೀನ್ ಬೈ ಕಾಂಪಿಟೀಷನ್ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ವಿಶೇಷ ಅಭಿರುಚಿ ಹುಟ್ಟುವ ಹಾಗೆ ನಾವು ಅದನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇವೆ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ವಿ ಡೂ ಇಟ್ ವೆರಿ ಟೇಸ್ಟ್ಫುಲ್ಲಿ, ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಯಾವತ್ತೂ ನೆನಪು ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೇಕು, ಅವರು ಮುಂದೊಂದು ದಿನ ನೆನಪಿಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೇಕು ಹೇಗಂತೇಳಿದರೆ ಆ ಈವೆಂಟನ್ನು ಹೀಗೆ ಮಾಡೋದು ಅಂತ. ಸೊ ವಿ ಪುಟ್ ಎಫರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್. ಐ ವಿಶ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದೀಸ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಸಿಪೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಶೆಫ್ ಕಾಂಟೆಸ್ಟ್, ಇದೊಂದು ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಶೆಫ್ ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಷನ್, ಇದೊಂದು ವಿಶೇಷದಾದ ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಷನ್ನು. ಈ ಮಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಶೆಫ್ ಆಸ್ಟ್ರೇಲಿಯಾ, ಮಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಶೆಫ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಎಲ್ಲ ನೋಡಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ಮಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಶೆಫ್ ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಷನನ್ನು ನಾವು ತುಂಬ ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ, ಇನ್ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಶೆಫ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗೋ ಮೊದಲೇ ನಾವು ಈ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಮೊದಲು ರಿಜಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಮೋರ್ ದೆನ್ 550 ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ರಿಜಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಅವರಿಗೆ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೇವೆ. ದ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಬೇಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ಅವರು ಏನು ಕುಕ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಏನಿದೆ, ಕುಕ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆಯಾ ಇಲ್ವಾ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಐಟಮ್ಸ್ಗಳ ಬಗ್ಗೆ. ಸೊ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಪೇಪರ್ ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಮಾಡಿರ್ತೇವೆ ನಾವು. ಅದಾದ ನಂತರ ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಟೀಮನ್ನು ಸೆಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಬಂದ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ಆನಂತರ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ರೌಂಡಲ್ಲಿ ಟೇಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಎರಡು ಐಟಮ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೇವೆ, ಟೇಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಅದರಲ್ಲಿದ್ದ ಇಂಗ್ರೀಡಿಯೆಂಟ್ ಬರೀಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಆ ರೀತಿ ಸೆಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆದಂಥ ಮತ್ತು ಏಟ್ ಟೀಮ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಮೂರು ಜನ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿರ್ತಾರೆ, ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತು ಒಬ್ಬರು ಪೇರೆಂಟ್. ಸೊ ಈ ರೀತಿ ಇದ್ದ ಟೀಮನ್ನು ಅವರಿಗೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ನಾವು ಕಿರಾಣಿ ಅಂಗಡಿ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಮಾಡಿರ್ತೇವೆ, ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒಂದು 5 ನಿಮಿಷ ಏನೆಲ್ಲ ಇದೆ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ನೋಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ, ಆನಂತರ ಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಅವರು ಮನೆಯಿಂದ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ಏನೂ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬಂದಿರಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಸಾಧ್ಯ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಯಾಕೇಳಿದರೆ ಈವನ್ ಐಟಮ್ಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಅವೈಲೇಬಲ್ ಇರ್ತದೆ ಅದರಿಂದ ಇವರು ಪಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಅವರು ಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾರೆ, ಮತ್ತು ಅವರಿಗೆ 10 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಆ ಐಟಮ್ಸನ್ನು ಪಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ. ಪಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಷ್ಟರಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಿದೆ, ನಂತರ 15 ನಿಮಿಷದ ನಂತರ ಅಂಗಡಿ ಈ ಕಿರಾಣಿ ಅಂಗಡಿ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಆ ನಂತರ ಕಾಂಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಅವರಿಗೆ ಅವರು ಸ್ಯಾಲಡ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟರ್, ಮೈನ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಡೆಸರ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಗೆ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ, ಪ್ರತಿ ಸತಿ ಅವರು ಜಡ್ಜಸ್ಸಿಗೆ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ಗ್ರೂಪಿಂದ ಒಬ್ಬರು ಬರಬೇಕು, ಇಲ್ಲಾದರೆ ಏನಾಗ್ತದೆ, ಯಾರು ಕುಕ್ಕಿಂಗಲ್ಲಿ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಇಲ್ವೋ ಅವರನ್ನೇ ಕಳಿಸ್ತಾರೆ. ಇದು ಹಾಗೆಲ್ಲ, ಪ್ರತಿ ಸತಿ ಒಂದು ಐಟಮನ್ನು ಒಬ್ಬೊಬ್ಬರು ಕಂಟೆಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ತಗೊಂಡು ಬರಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಇಸ್ ದ ಒಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಹೌ ಮಚ್ ದ ಕುಕ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಎಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬರಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆಯಾ, ವೆದರ್ ದಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಶೆಫ್. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಶೆಫ್ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಹೇಳಿದ ಕೂಡಲೇ ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟಾಕಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ನೀವು ಎನಿಸ್ಬೋದು ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಯಾಕಪ್ಪ ಅವರಿಗೇನು ಹೋಟ್ಲಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗಿ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕಿದೆಯಾ ಅಂತೇಳಿ. ನೋ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್. ಯಾರೆಲ್ಲ ಊಟ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರ, ದ ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಈಟ್ ದೇ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ನೋ ಹೌ ಟು ಕುಕ್. ಯಾಕೇಳಿದರೆ ನಾನು ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಹೇಳ್ತೇನೆ, ನಮ್ಮ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮೊದಲಿದ್ದು ಎಪಿಕ್ಸಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಬರೆದಿದೆ. ನಾವು ಫುಡ್ ಹೇಳಿದ ಕೂಡಲೇ ನಳ ಮಹಾರಾಜ ಮತ್ತು ಭೀಮ ಎಲ್ಲ ಗಂಡಸರದ್ದೇ ಹೆಸರು ಬರ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು. ಯಾವಾಗ ಅಡುಗೆ ಕೋಣೆ ಹೆಂಗಸರ ಆಯ್ತಂತೇಳಿ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಬಟ್ ನೌ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ನ್ಯೂ ಟ್ರೆಂಡ್. ಎಲ್ಲರೂ, ಮತ್ತೆ ಹುಡುಗಿಯರು ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಹುಡುಗರು ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಊಟ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಹೇಳೋದು ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಮಾಡ್ತೇವೆ. ಆಗ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬರು ಕುಕ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಕಲಿಬೇಕು. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಕುಕ್ ದೇ ಹೌ ಟು ಕುಕ್. ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತೇಳಾದರೆ ಹೋಟೆಲ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಡಿಪೆಂಡೆನ್ಸಿ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಅದರಿಂದ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಕೂಡ ಎಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ಶುಡ್ ನೋ ಟು ಕುಕ್ ಆಲ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಫುಡ್. ಈವನ್ ಕಾಂಟಿನೆಂಟಲ್ ಆದರೂ ನಾವು ಓ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲೇ ಮಾಡ್ತೇವೆ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಆಗಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಈ ರೀತಿಯ ಒಂದು ಒಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಮಕ್ಕಳಲ್ಲಿ ಕುಕ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಎಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಎಷ್ಟಿದೆ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ನೋಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ, ಅವರೆಲ್ಲ ಆ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಬರಲಿಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ವಿ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಶೆಫ್ ಕಾಂಪಿಟೀಷನ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಇಯರ್. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ರಿಯಲ್ ಫೀಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಅ ಒಬ್ಸರ್ವರ್, ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಅ ಕಂಟೆಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್, ಆ್ಯಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಅ ಜಡ್ಜ್. ಒಳ್ಳೊಳ್ಳೆ ಜಡ್ಜಸ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಕರಿತೇವೆ. ಯಾರು ಫುಡ್ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಹೆಸರು ಮಾಡಿದವರು, ದೇ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ದೇರ್ ಟಾಪ್ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್, ಅಂಥವರನ್ನು ಕರೆದು ಜಜ್ಮೆಂಟಿಗೆ ಕರಿತೇವೆ. ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಪೆಂಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಟೈಮ್, ಆ ಟೈಮ್ ಸ್ಪೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ಜಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ದ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಹೇಳೋದ್ರಿಂದಾಗಿ. ಸೊ ಮಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಶೆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪರ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಯುನೀಕ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್. ನಂಗೆ ಕಾಣೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಯಾವುದಾದ್ರೂ ಕಾಲೇಜಲ್ಲಿ, ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಾಲಿಟಿ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಕಾಲೇಜಸ್ ಮೈಟ್ ಡೂ ಇಟ್, ಬಟ್ ನಮ್ಮದು ಬರೀ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್, ಬಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ವಿ ಡೂ ದಿಸ್ ಮಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಶೆಫ್ ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಷನ್.
We have come for the expert MasterChef contest, and this is one of the best thing which is happening. Even though it's a college of where they teach science, they are in all this cooking thing which should happen all the time, because the extracurricular activities of the kids should also be encouraged. And even the panel of judges which have come here are awesome, and even Milan Samuels of Ocean Pearl has come here. So we are looking forward to how it goes about. Yeah, and this is my first year. So let's hoping so that even next year I get opportunity, because I'm really happy to be here. Thank you. Yeah, thank you.
ಕುಡ್ಲತ ಮಾತ ಜನರಕ್ಲೇ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ಇನಿತ ದಿನ ಬೂ ಮಸ್ತ್ ಪೊರ್ಲುದ ದಿನ. ದಾಯಪಂಡ ಮೂಲು ಜೋಕುಲು ಒಂಜಿ ಒಂಜಿ ಟೀಮ್, ನಾಲ್ಕು ಜನ ಜೋಕುಲು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒಂಜಿ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ ಮೂಲ್ ಬತ್ತದ ಬೇತೆ ಬೇತೆ ಥರದ ಅಡುಗೆ ಮಲ್ತೊಂದುಲ್ಲೇರು. ಒಂದು ಅರೇಂಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಲ್ತೀನಿ ಸ್ಪೈಸಸ್ ಬೊಕ್ಕ ಶೆಫ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಪೈಸಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಶೆಫ್ಸ್ ಅಕಲು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪರ್ಟ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಒಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಸೇರಿದ ಒಂದು ಅರೇಂಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಲ್ತಾರೆ. ಈದ್ ಪೊರ್ಲುದ ಅರೇಂಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ತುಂಡ ಉಂಡತ್ತೆ ಎರೇಗ್ಲ ಅಟಿಲ್ ಮಲ್ಪಾರೆ ಮನಸ್ಸು ಬರು. ಒಂಜಿ ಕಿರಾಣಿ ಅಂಗಡಿ ಪೋಂಡ ಪೂರ ರೆಡಿ ಉಂಡು ವಾ ಪೊರ್ಲು ಪಂಡ ಎಂಕ್ಲಿಗೆ ಈತ ಆಸೆ ಆಪಣ ಎಂಕ್ಲಿ ಅಡುಗೆ ಮಲ್ಪೋವಣ್ಣ. ಈ ಜೋಕುಲು ಖಾಲಿ ಕಲ್ತೊಂದಿ ತಿನ್ನಕುಲು ಸಡನ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಚಾಲೆಂಜ್ ಕೊನೆ ಈ ಜೋಕುಲೆಗೆ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಅಂತಕೊಂಡು ಬೊಕ್ಕ ಮೊಕ್ಕಲಿಗೆ ಮೊಕ್ಕಲ್ನ ಟೀಮ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಏಜ್ ಶೋಕೊಂಡು ಬಂಡ. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೀ ಇಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸೋ ಪ್ರೌಡ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಅ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್. And I am so glad that such a program is conducted in Mangalore. Enkalna kudladi porlu program avundu panda mastu khushi avundunde enku oka yani ee program nunji part adule panda nanala khushi avundundu. Thank you and all the best to Expert College and Spices and Chefs. Thank you.
ಇದು ಕೋಜಜ್ ಆಗಿ ಬಂದು ಇದೊಂದು ಹೊಸ್ತೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯೆನ್ಸ್ ನನಗೆ. ಇದು ನೋಡೋಕ ರಿಯಲಿ ಮಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಶೆಫ್ ಥರನೇ ಉಂಟು. ಅಂದರೆ ಹೇಗೆ ಇದು ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ,
ಐಟಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನೇನೆಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ,
ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ನೋಡಿ ಖುಷಿ ಆಯ್ತು. ಹಾಂ ತುಂಬ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ನನಗೆ ಸಹ ಇದು ಮಾಡುವಂಥ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಸಿಪೇಟ್ ಆಗುವಂಥ ಹಾಗೆ ಮನಸ್ಸಾಗ್ತಾ ಉಂಟು ಅವ್ರು ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ಅವ್ರದ್ದು ಇದು ನೋಡೋದು.
ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳಂದರೆ ಖಾಲಿ ಮೊಬೈಲು ಟಿವಿ?
ಹೌದು, ಇದು ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳೆಲ್ಲ. ನನಗೆ ಸಹ ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಉಂಟು. ಇದು ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಎ ಟಾರ್ಗೆಟ್ ನಾವು ಕೊಡಲಿಲ್ಲ, ಅವರೇ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಈಗ ನೋಡಿ ನೋಡಿ ಅವರೀಗ ನೋಡ್ಬೇಕು ಇನ್ನು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಮೇನ್ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ. ಈಗ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಇದು ಇದಾಗಿ ಸ್ಯಾಲೆಡ್ಸ್ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಆಗಿದೆಲ್ಲ, ಇನ್ನು ಮೇನ್ ಕೋರ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂತ. ಓಕೆ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು. ಹೌದು ನಾನು ತುಂಬ ಎಂಜಾಯ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇನೆ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
Mr. Siddhant Amin will be presenting the salary to the judges. So in 12 minutes we will be opening the slot registration for starters.
ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ, ಇದೊಂದು ಹೊಸ ಅನುಭವ. ಹಾಗೆ
ಮನೇಲಿ ಅಡುಗೆ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೆ ಒಂದೇ ವ್ಯತ್ಯಾಸ ಇದೆ.
ಇಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಇದೆ, ಮನೇಲಿ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಇರೋದಿಲ್ಲ.
ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಹೇಗೆ ಇನ್ವಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ
ಇದ್ದಾರೆ? ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ನನ್ನ ಮಗಳು ತುಂಬ ಅಡುಗೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾಳೆ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ. ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಅವಳು ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ನನಗಿಂತ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಅವಳು ತುಂಬ ಇನ್ನೋವೇಟಿವ್ ಡಿಶಸ್ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ನೋಡಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾಳೆ.
ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ
ಇಲ್ಲಿಯಾ? ಹೇಗೆ ಒಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಟೀಮ್ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಹೇಗಿರಬೇಕು, ಹೇಗೆ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗ್ತದೆ.
ಮೈ ನೇಮ್ ಇಸ್ ತನಿಷ್ಕಾ ಹೆಗ್ಡೆ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪಿ ಯು ಸಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿ ಗಾಟ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಅ ರಿಯಲಿ ನ್ಯೂ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಕುಕಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಆನೆಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ರಿಯಲಿ ಗುಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಕುಕಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಮೈ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಮೆಂಬರ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ಮೇಕ್ಸ್ ಮಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ.
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
All together here, very interesting competition. I think good, it'll be fun here, and it'll be a serious good competition here, and we would look forward to winning this competition. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, that's all. We are grateful to Spices and Chef and Expert for all this. This is a great opportunity for us to show our culinary skills and all that. We are really grateful. Thank you for this studying and cooking, sir. So yeah, it is good, it is very good that they are keeping this competition, because full day we'll be studying, we'll be working hard, and this break is what we need. It is very, very good, great that we are doing all this. So I cook after COVID. Yeah, so I started cooking after COVID, during that COVID time, all at home. So that is when I started cooking, and it developed as an interest. I keep cooking now, actually not much time, but I'll cook whenever I get time. Yeah, so yeah, there is a pressure obviously here when we are preparing and all that. There's good amount of pressure, but we'll manage. We have teamwork, we have to just work together as a team. That's all we need, and I think we'll be able to do it pretty well. We are planning. Everything is going, we've already planned and come, so we are just executing. We're trying to execute it pretty well. So yeah, that's how it is.
Salads, greens, and I think 7.
China or Southeast Asia and all of that. One for
bit of Thai. Add the peanut.
Just the dressing, the vegetables, and a little of spice.
What spices do you add?
Basically,
one of the major ingredients is also.
For the presentation, it must be fresh enough. Right. Ms. Chaya Kamath from Trendy Tongs is present in the starters. Bangalore. Placing bowls, be ready.
You innovated this, or this you have tried it before, or just today you thought of making it? What is it? Okay.
They have made it as spongy paste. It's made up of mushrooms.
Yeah.
Inside that filling is there, the baba. And they have used all the Indian spices from that. Let me the green chili.
Meanwhile, petty pans, please be ready with your starters. names of the foods when you are presenting. The name plates are given to you. Please make use of it.
Thank you.
ಮಾಡಿ ಮಾಡಿ ಬೇಜಾರಾಗ್ತದೆ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನಾವು ಮನೆಗೆ ಬರ್ತೇವೆ.
Thank you.
has registered for the main course. Thank you.
ಘೀ
ಪುದೀನ ಚಟ್ನಿ. Yes, Peppy Pants, you will present your main course. Ruchita from Peppy Pants, judges at Peppy Pants. Judges, please note, Peppy Pants will present there. Shreema Krishna from Rocky Rollers will present the main course. Ma'am, this is a curry made of paneer and corn. And this? Onions. Coriander and parsley.
Curry me
curry. Okay, okay.
So what would they ask? They ask why did
I want all the teams to register for the dessert.
What should I say? They ask why did you choose?
All the teams, please go and register. It's remaining. Contestants, please note, just 5 minutes remaining before which you have to do the registration for the rice. Yes, ma'am.
And
do you think it's like a idea, but actually I wanted to make something that has paneer in it, so she suggested this and yeah, I like it. She helped make the banger. Yes. Peppy Pants, you have not registered for dessert. Please do the register.
Rocky Rollers.
Rocky Rollers.
This is my mother's recipe, Aj. I like it, yeah. Especially for large boxes because the ghee rice. My hand, me and my like friends, my mother, we grated the carrot. She helped with the...
Contestants, make a note, only 1 minute more.
Actually, when you eat it together, it should be fine, I feel. Somewhat, but I think this dish is not Indian.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hands off the stove. Hands off the stove. Okay. So now you can present your main course. As Quinn is presenting the main course and the dessert, the other contestant. And you can do the counter presentation.
Thank you.
Next, join us just, be ready with your food, main course and the dessert together. Join us just, please be ready with your main course and the dessert. Make sure your counters are clean. Forward and be seated here. judges, please note the team presenting the main course and
chicken is there.
So it's not fattening, like if I eat, I won't put on weight.
You may, because it's okay. Yeah, one day can be a cheat meal. This was my
first
time. We thought of doing mushroom with sit on to veg biryani. It's veg.
Thank you. I'm Rajita Hill.
I'm Tanisha Hegde, and we're from Team Petty Band.
It was a wonderful and a very unique experience we experienced today. It was very fun and very, very unique experience. It was something that we have never experienced, and yeah, I loved it overall.
Honestly, it was very tricky for me. I think the time was the worst part. But it was fun. I think the best part is that I've grown closer to my teammates. So I think this is going to be my new favorite hobby from now on, cooking. This is probably the first time I've taken part in something that involves cooking and all that. So I'm very happy I did. Yeah.
And at the end of the day, whatever results happen, I feel like we got to gain a new experience. We grew closer to our teammates and we overcame challenges. So, and I will remember this probably for life. So, I'm really grateful for this competition to happen. Thank you.
Namaste, I'm Sanya, and I'm from Joystick's team. It was actually, I really like to thank Expert for giving this opportunity of the MasterChef. Like, I didn't expect that I will participate in a cooking competition. I was very passionate about cooking from childhood because my whole family, like, are in the cooking team. So I really wanted, like, I really expected that I want to go to a cooking competition or I have to cook something so that someone else can taste and share their like whatever they felt about my cooking. So then I got this great opportunity in Expert. I am really thankful. It was actually like I felt that we won't get time to cook any dishes. But after standing there, my dad, he started to rush. The thing was, we completed the salad like within the counter open. And I was so shocked. The time went so the time went smoothly. The time management was so smooth. And the thing is, all the judges liked the dishes we prepared. The face or the expression on their face made me so happy. I always tell this mantra after eating that Anna Dhato Sukhi Bhava. I am so happy that I have cooked a food for someone else.
Thank you for this opportunity. I'm a consultant rheumatologist by profession, and this is unique for me because when my daughter Shreeman said she was going to register for this, I prayed that she won't qualify second round. And then she came and told me, Mommy, I have qualified for the second round. I said, oh, this is more stressful than presenting a paper in a conference because I knew the time frame will be there and to manage the kids. But I'm thankful that Mahati, Shima and Diti helped me a lot. It was a great experience. Thank you very much. Thank you.
I'm really happy to see all the participants' smiley faces. And it was a stressful half day of this year, I feel for you. It's more stressful than writing exams. You know why? Because you have never been to kitchen before. Isn't it? Now you understood how difficult a mom's, grandmom's and some of your dad's job is in the kitchen. It is not just presently put on a plate. It is from the scratch. Here at least you had things ready by spices and chefs who you wash, clean, organize, label. But imagine your parents or people who are cooking for you. It might be a mess here. It might be some restaurant. Just imagine the struggle they go around bringing a bowl of soup to you. So now you understand that you do not need to waste the food and what efforts people put in to prepare a bowl of soup for you. So think twice before you waste food. So you learn that this was a new experience, so you will learn something new. And wishing you all the best. And as a co-judge, my experience was wonderful. And the way this program has been arranged by Spices and Chefs and the Expert management is just mind-blowing. I'm a fan of Australia's MasterChef. And I came to know to get into this finale, they had to go through 3-4 rounds to get here. And this is a new challenge. Never give up taking up challenges. Because challenges are not going to only polish you, but make you understand what you are capable of. That is always remember, we are not perfect in everything. I might not be the best chef, I might not be the best doctor, I might not be the best mother. But I am good at something. So strive for it. All the best to you and Spice and Chef and Expert College for giving us this opportunity. Thank you so much.
So like I represented two two dishes that were like passed down from my grandparents, and it turned out very well. We participated actively and hoping for the best. Thank you.
Please to take their seats on the dais. Media insights. To begin with, we have Mr. Abhishek Shetty to share his experiences on today's event.
Yeah, first of all, really, sir, and everybody, all the guests over here. For me, coming to experts is a big thing because when I was studying, I'm sure I wouldn't be admitted to expert because master is so less. But I'm glad that I'm sitting on the stage right now. Yeah. And that's why I didn't enroll to experts also, because I didn't want their marks to go down, because expert is always a validation for everybody. And I'm glad that I came to this event today, that is the MasterChef contest. I was telling my friend Surendra also that I'm feeling like a baby shower, only Kali Sudi Boka Sire missing, Boka Malla Chakkuli Boka Lad. Because we ate everything, whatever was on thing. And other thing, the best part about this is being a science college, as ma'am told, hosting an event like this with so much of expenditure and everything is really commendable, because you have seen colleges having events, be it science, be it maybe a science related event or something like that. But this is something else, because extracurricular and even the cooking is given the major part and importance, and all the chief guests who have come in, and everybody, the faculty, the students, the effort, what they have put. And to serve a guy like me who knows only to do Maggi is a really good thing, and I'm really happy to be a part of this, and all the best to all the students. You're in the, one of the best colleges, and now extracurricular also has been taken place, so there's nothing more to thank about. Yeah, hoping to meet you all soon, anytime. So until then, yeah, thank you for having me.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you, experts team, for inviting me to this program. This massive event, this is the second time I'm coming to judge, and I was just looking forward, because I know this is like a very fully organized program, and from start to end, everything was perfect. There was no, and these kids, I feel that they have practiced a lot, but the way they came out with dishes, it looks like they are professionals. And all the dishes were excellent. And I wish all the students who participated, all of you are winners because you tried. And I wish you good luck for your future. Keep trying other dishes also. But I must say, top class to everything what y'all made in such a short time without any experience. And thank you once again for having me over here. Thank you.
To share his experience.
Good evening, everyone. Hope everyone's having a great Sunday over here. Thank you, Usha ma'am, Narendra sir, and Anku sir, Deshan. I'm smallest one over here right now as a judge, but yeah, least experienced than sir over here. But it was nice to judge you all, and yes, as Usha ma'am said that time, I've got to learn some good new items to my catering and hotel. That was a nice experience over here. Let the best team win. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Memento serves as a token of our gratitude, reminding us to the profound admiration and respect we hold. I now appeal to our chairman to receive our expression of gratitude from Mr. Ashwin Pais. Yes. Expression of appreciation from Mr. Ashwin Pais. I request our guest of honor, Ustad Rafiq Khan, to accept the token of appreciation from Mr. Rajesh, Unit Head of Spices and Chef. I now request our Vice Chairperson to give away the symbol of recognition to our judges, Mr. Abhishek Shetty. Ms. Maryam Moideen. Mr. Sudhindra Prabhu. I now seek our IT Director, Mr. Ankush and I, to give away a memento to our co-judges, Ms. Bharati Shetty, Ms. Smita D'Souza. Once again, thank you, Thrive, for greatness. It was certainly an exciting day, packed with unforgettable moments. As we conclude, remember, it's not just about winning or losing. The essence of the competition lies in learning, growing, and enjoying the process. It's now time for the most awaited part of the event, that is, who is the winner? The second runner-up of Expert MasterChef 2024 goes to, any guesses in the audience? Yes, it's Peppy Pants. I request the team members, along with your parent participants, to kindly join us on the stage. Advice, give away the prize to our second runner-up winners. I now request Mr. Ashwin Pais, the director of Spices and Chef, to deliver the vote of thanks.
Thank you, ma'am. Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed guests and fellow culinary enthusiasts, on behalf of Spices and Chef, I stand before you with immense gratitude and heartful of appreciation. Today's MasterChef 2024 has been a feast for the senses, a celebration of flavors, creativity, and a joy of cooking. Allow me to extend my heartfelt thanks to those who have made this event a very grand success. First and foremost, I would like to express my heartfelt gratitude to our Honorable Chairman, Professor Narendra Nayak, for being the backbone and a pillar of support for Spices and Chef as always. Thank you, sir. I would like to extend my sincere thanks to Madam Dr. Usha Prabha Nayak for continuous encouragement and support. You have been an inspiration throughout our days. Thank you for being the wind beneath our apron. Mr. Bellan Samuel is not around here, but anyway, thank him for his presence to begin this program. Also thank Ustad Rafiq Khan for always being with us. Thank you, sir. Thank you. I extend my deep gratitude to all the judges, co-judges, Mr. Abhishek Shetty, Mr. Sudhindra Prabhu, Ms. Mariam, Ms. Bharti Shetty, Ms. Smita D'Souza. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Being with us all time. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. A special word and thanks goes to Professor Ankush Nayak and Mrs. Deepika Nayak. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am. We have been celebrating competition from 2019, and we have been doing it year on year, and it's been better and better. I would like to thank the team of Spices and Chef Rajesh, Ravi, and the entire team, I think, who has put in a lot of effort in, you know, organizing each and everything, all the counters, to your store management, to your table management, to everything. Thank you so much. It's been wonderful. Sauparnika and team, I think you all also done a wonderful job. Thank you. And I also thank the team of Expert TU College, the MC, as well as everybody to coordinate the team. Thank you so much for helping us with this. To the videographers and the photographers and the media fraternity for capturing the moment your lenses have been preserved, a flagship event. Thank you so much. And you are the storytellers right now. In conclusion, let us remember that cooking isn't just art about ingredients. It's about your culinary path continuing with a lot of love and commitment, teamwork, etc. I would also like to thank all the participants, apart from the winners also, who have done a wonderful job. Thank you, one and all, for all the participation. Many congratulations. Participating. Thank you so much. At the end, I would like to thank all the supporters too, who have been there with us throughout the event. I thank everybody who have been participating. Thank you, and have a wonderful evening. Thanks.
Sir, our deepest gratitude to all the staff of Spices and Chefs for meticulously coordinating the event and putting up a big show. Let's hear it for the entire team of Spices and Chefs. It was an honor being your host today. I hope you all had a fantastic time. I now request everyone to...
The event was really fun and the food was tasty. I like the different variety and all the flavors. It was a unique experience and a thing I've only encountered once.